You should feel really bad. No, you shouldn't. It's fine. I don't care.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Behind me is Calf. He exploded. And I felt like it was a great time to start the recording. There's Jake. Oh, and there's Anasia here. And Calfcast.
Are you recording?
Welcome. Yes. And please don't kill me. I'm so
young. Haven't done an episode together.
Oh,
yay! Goal accomplished.
We've never done an episode either. Yay!
Yay! Anasia, get in here. You haven't.
In fact, I've never done an episode with any of you.
Yay! We're all on the bridge in front of this place.
Oh, I see.
This is a real good bonding exercise because this sea is coming along magnificently. Look at it. Look at this giant sea.
Oh yeah, there's
get
Anasia
involved.
Majestically, just you know, going
yeah,
down.
Sorry
the water.
About killing you.
No, it's fine. It's good that I know how you truly feel, Jake. Next time I see you, we might not be friends anymore.
Oh. So, just for a quick update, Cap is actually currently streaming, and I accidentally
pressed
wrong buttons. What? And, you didn't hear anything. Anasia and Cap are new to the server, and I haven't recorded with them yet. Or Jake, and he's been here, like, as an original OG with me. And, I mean, I've recorded other shenanigans with him. Does that count? Or group shenanigans?
Sure.
Sure.
Yay!
Oh, creeper! Oh, no. I just griefed Sarah.
Oh, my. You better go fix that right now.
Oh.
I swear, otherwise I will be reporting you to the Seri police. Thank you very much. Or have you know, you need Ned pulling up to fix that. Oh, that's good. Oh, you know, you're so efficient, and you're making such a good job of this.
You missed a spot in the water. There's a big hole in the
wall. I do that.
Oop.
I like to build quickly when I can.
So I'm going to start referring to Jake as Jave.
Jave.
Yeah, because he's becoming
like
quite
it.
Davish right now.
Oh my god, we are straight
totally
for the benefit of for the benefit
you
of April's
the thing
viewers.
Where you, like, burst okay. into flames for like a microsecond and then just
is this the... no
okay.
this is not
bubble,
the right
bubble,
place.
Bubble,
yeah, we're this is the 10,000 subscriber special is what it is. I lost my oh no I didn't. It's fine. Okay.
Yeah, you do a really good like old British man.
Okay.
My British voice is lovely!
Oh,
yeah.
God.
That one. Yeah, that
ooh.
One.
Ooh! Hold up. Okay.
I try my best.
So
it's quite, it's quite loud, though.
Of any sort for the stairwell?
Do you want to make some dark oak wood stairs, maybe, or something?
Okay.
That might be quite cool.
Make a stairwell.
And then...
What do you want for the second pillar?
I don't know.
You could do a cobblestone wall just shooting all the way straight down.
Yeah, okay, there's some cobblestone. I have no idea.
Oh, like, I don't know what I'm doing, just take my things.
It sounds like you are the architect of the group, so
I'm
yeah,
not.
Feel free, get involved.
I'm not, get but I have a friend who's amazing, and I'm taking a lot of his suggestions. You see Jake
right.
running at me, and it's kind of terrifying. Oh, it is terrifying! Oh god, oh, you knocked me away from the workbench, how dare you.
This is.
I've taken my armor off because I don't want to lose it.
Is that sensible? Is that wise, Jake?
Oh,
is it?
Let me take a look at
it. Or so you can also get revenge if you want.
Whoops.
So that's that floor done, which is fantastic.
Have you ever played Mega Walls?
Oh boy.
I've played the regular walls, not the Mega Walls. Is it like the regular walls but mega?
Pretty much.
Wow.
There's 100 players.
Oh my god, seriously?
Yeah,
I'm on board with that.
Four teams, 25 per team.
How do you, is it like, what server is it on? How do you get
high pixel.
It's on high pixel. Oh my god,
okay.
That, I have to play that. That's all, that sounds
yeah,
awesome.
Yeah, I play it a lot. So
play
I play
a
it
a lot.
I played 9 hours the other day.
Oh god. that's a pretty intense game, but that sounds
don't
awesome.
Don't do it. Don't do it in Asia.
Don't do what?
No, why would you do that?
Do
I need
what?
Some more stuff.
Oh! I'm a terrible person. Oh, you got 54. It's nothing. Never mind. I don't feel guilty.
I'm at Wind's Base from that episode I did with...
God.
Do you need us to grab anything?
Oh no, I put all my important stuff in the nether chest. That's all just construction material.
Okay.
So grab it.
So yeah, grab it.
Okay, I've got all the dark oak wood I need, I think. This is coming along swimmingly!
You like tempted me though by saying that. You're like, don't do it.
I'm
like,
I'm
now I have to do it. Yeah, I wasn't going to, but now. It must be done.
One, two, three, four, five. This might be one too high, and I'm not sure.
Is it?
Let me
I
just
think
jump.
It's five. Ah! Down below it was five.
Oh my god, that was close. I almost died a million times. Let me just double check. And it's not that I doubt you, but it's that I'm not sure.
It's not that I doubt you. It's just that I doubt you.
Yeah, much, pretty much.
That's okay.
I think I might not be clounting the floor as the yeah. That's what I'm not doing.
Here's something for your ASMR.
You are correct. You are correct.
It's five, right? Yeah.
It is. Oh, yeah, it wasn't loud because I wasn't clouting the
my gain floor. Wasn't high enough.
Your gain? That sounds
terrible.
Yeah,
you were so quiet.
For the ASMR thing.
Oh right, yeah.
I opened a bottle of soda.
Did you? Are you actually doing ASMR videos?
I don't, but I've listened to a couple.
Oh, you should, man. Here, I'll turn on my other microphone.
Can here you go, tell look. Us what
can,
it is?
We can talk. We can talk very quietly and very closely to you. And
whoa, this is
I'm
really
just gonna
creepy.
I'm just gonna drink some Coke. Hang on a second.
Hold on.
What?
This
rink
is
thing?
Like a nightmare.
All right, give me 1 second. I need to check something with my recording. So.
Just a standard mono Shure microphone. You wouldn't be able to do ASMR with this because it's not stereo. And if I whisper in this one, it doesn't pick it up anywhere near as well. So. Yeah. One of those things.
All I heard was blah 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 blah, blah, blah X Y, and I was like Pokemon, and then blah 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 blah.
Hey, yeah.
Pokemon as well.
I have another question
for
you. I have another question for you.
Go on.
What are your PC specs?
I have a it's about a year and a half old now. I built it like specifically for the YouTube stuff, but it's an overclocked 4770K. My God, that was very close. I almost died there. it's overclocked to 4.3 gigahertz. I've got a 780 again overclocked, 16 gigs of RAM. I have a RAID 0 array of 3 terabyte Western Digital Red hard drives because I record everything in 1080p, 60 FPS, blah, 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 blah. Specs, blah, 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 blah.
You're
go.
Literally one step up from all of my parts. you got the i7-4770K. I got the i5-4590K.
Oh, okay.
Sorry. Yeah. And you got the 780, I got the 770. And you got 16 gigs,
no.
I got 8.
Oh my god, that scared the hell out of me. Oh my god.
It's okay, just put a block there. Yeah, it's fine. Yeah. Go ahead. I'll back up.
A little bit. There we go. Oh, that was terrifying.
I was like, I need to get up, so... And I'm like, hi.
It's like that feeling when you fall when you're sleeping. I was like,
oh god, I hate that.
I hate that.
Yeah, it was horrible.
Why does that happen?
You just need to keep going, actually, Vanara, because
isn't
we are.
Is it like a survival mechanism?
This is not the actual floor is like up there. This is just a bit weird for some reason. I don't know why this is. Even...
Yeah, I don't know why this is here.
It doesn't need to be here.
Ow!
I'll start removing.
Dang it! I really thought you'd fall.
We'll just start getting rid of it.
Whoa! Hey! 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 I can't even sprint. I'm.
Hey,
so
it's for horses, okay?
Oh
god,
just,
guys.
No.
Oh, that was so scary.
Okay.
That's two.
Guys, come on, guys.
Really? You're gonna put cobble everywhere.
Oh, no.
Oh, he's gone.
Wins, babe.
He's gone. Rest in peace, Jake. Rest in peace.
No, rest in pepperonis.
What
that's
is
it.
Or
that's hilarious.
C.
Oh my
god. Guess this is Jake's handiwork. Right?
Okay. I need to get over there. What's that, sorry?
Site
C? Major, did you almost die there?
Yeah, well, nah, I was alright.
No,
I keep
good.
Calling you Anasia. I don't know.
No, that's right. Anasia is right.
Yeah. What do you think it is?
Okay, and then this should be the floor up here, starting
tell
from this one here.
Okay.
Alright, there we go. Get rid of this weird wrinkle on the outside of it.
Do you have problems with wrinkles?
You got a problem with wrinkles?
No, I'm actually, like a lot of women freak out about wrinkles, but I'm kind of excited.
Like, I'm actually okay with wrinkles.
I'm okay with wrinkles, for real. Like, it's a sign of wisdom, I think.
Yeah, definitely. Makes you look
agent. I'm excited to be an old lady. I'm going to be a weird old lady.
The one that everybody talks about.
Yeah, like that crazy old lady. I want to be her.
That's
oh gosh.
I'm going to be her. Hey, you could make this little bit right here. I don't know if you see me. I'm like down below.
Hang on, I'll calm down. I'll calm down.
This like a little deck. A little deck.
What? Yeah, hello. I'm here.
Make a little deck here.
Yeah, that's cool. Let's do that. And we can put some seats out, and we can sit down in the sun on my giant seat and survey the land.
Sorry.
Whoa.
What are you killing me?
Oh my god. You guys.
It's just James.
Play nicely.
Wow. I need to eat these potatoes.
Oh, this giant sea is fantastic. Oh my god, I can't believe it. Oh, it's all come together so nicely. Look at it.
I have a heart and a half left.
Oh, it's a sea. I thought it was a macaroni. I'm actually not gonna lie.
No, it's a sea for calf.
Macaroni?
I thought it was a macaroni.
Ah! Oh my god, I just fell
it's
down.
It's not there. Very, like, smooth. It's very sharp macaroni.
Yeah, that's what it is. Yeah.
That's I'm smart.
Eat it.
I am so smart. Mm-hmm. I am so smart.
This is the biggest building in this spawn.
Yeah, I'm surprised it took over my height of my Japanese one here.
Have you finished this house?
I think the roof's not done. I think that's like the only
thing.
I know, I saw a
sign. Yeah, 90% complete.
Ah!
I put that there like 6 months ago too.
Thanks, Anae.
I know.
By the way, happy anniversary, Time Shot.
Hooray! Yeah, you're right. Yeah.
1 year time later. Shot, yeah. I mean, you guys just got here, but you know, you're still part of Time Shot. Time Shot's 1 year old today.
Yep, which is awesome.
Time Shot is love. Time Shot is love.
Exactly. You would get banned from my boyfriend's chat for saying that. Ow!
This is Shrek fantastic. Jokes I'll tell you evil. What we could do. We could put loads of like little windows in up the glass.
I was going to say, I have a lot of dyes I noticed in my chest and a glass, and I was going to do some stuff with it.
Oh, do it. Yeah, stained glass. Absolutely. Get involved.
Yay.
It sounds like you have all the talents and I
don't.
Other things that I don't.
I don't.
Jake.
No, please. I have one heart left. I have no food and one heart left.
Here, have a potato.
Oh, I thought you were
just one.
I thought you were coming to finish the job.
I was really tempted. Sometimes I'm a merciful person.
So I turned the view bobbing off, and now I'm just gliding, and it's kind of fun.
It's killing you twice.
I can't stand having a head bobbing off. It looks so weird.
It does look weird, but I'm not lagging right now. So.
Although I did like torture you in a ball battle earlier. Sorry.
Yeah, that's awesome. Any Q&A in the chat, feel free to let me know. I don't know what's going on. There is an ASMR section that's going to be coming later on. What time is it now? 8-ish. We'll be taking a break soon, and then we'll be doing ASMR later. Yeah, absolutely.
Dog just farted.
There's a whole subreddit dedicated.
So bad.
There is, and I post in. If you look in that subreddit, look for ASMR cast. That's the other channel that I'd have, and that's me making videos. Yeah, that's right, Jake. That's right. Get involved. Get involved.
Can't breathe.
Clown, leap me.
You smell so bad.
What breed is your dog?
He's a Mout de la Rue.
Mout de la Rue.
Wow, your posts are really high rated.
No, it's actually...
It's because my content's really good.
She's just a mutt. It's just a fancy way of saying, like, dog of the road.
Oh, okay.
But it makes people think, like, ooh, so fancy. Oh,
I have a pug named Doug.
Yeah, I saw Doug. He's so cute. She's probably some sort of lab shepherdy something.
Labity shepherdy? That's cool.
Yeah. Her name means death cabbage.
Death cabbage. What? Wow. Fair enough.
Anyway. And she stinks. The end. Okay.
I'm just putting the some signs on the front of the house.
This is quite the sea. It's huge.
Giant
sea. Do like a big banner on it, like Poet has, like his banner.
Oh, his a flag. Yep.
Yeah.
Okay. So I had a silk touch pick. I loaned it to MK like several months ago. So mm-hmm. Put it back when you're done. I can't find it.
Did she forget?
Maybe. It's been months. Oh god. Troy has no idea where that is. And I just put glass down by accident.
Oh, no,
I can't
please
pick
no.
it back up.
It's just so tempting because of your response. Really funny. Okay.
Oh my god. Quick, I need somebody's help. I need someone to read me what I've written on the sign. I forgot. Did I put built by? I think I put built by.
Built by calf. April and NA and not Jake.
I put Jake. I put Kef, Jake, April.
And not Jake at all.
What about
Edson? There's no Jake on this side.
Edson did a thing.
Yeah, there is. It says Jake right here by Kef. What are you talking about? Kef, Jake, April, and NA. Kef, Jake, April, and NA. Does it say Jake?
Jake, April, nope. NA.
There's no Jake.
Well, there's a Jake.
That's okay,
on my
Jake
screen.
Jake doesn't exist.
Okay, I'll have to change them.
Right?
I'll redo them. That's fine. It's supposed to say Jake. Oh, dear, oh, dear. Signs these days, I tell you.
April, nay.
I think.
April Nason. Okay,
this is exceptional build.
I will kill.
Oh, please. I'm sorry.
We'll kill.
So beautiful. I'm so happy with this
dodge.
with this giant seagull.
Oh.
Told you I didn't have any food.
Oh, well, I gave you some potatoes. Okay, I'm done killing. My killing spree is at.
I'm putting loads of plush-shaped windows in. I don't know if it's. I think it looks alright.
Yeah. It's interesting.
Plenty of light in the bottom. You know, very important.
Yeah.
I guess technically, actually, that should be like one side over. But I guess I could make like a Jake. Oh my god! How much noise do you want to make with that door?
I found a program that lets me bind my mouse wheel to stuff, and I bound it to right click, so I could just.
Wait. Just so you can invite everybody. Okay, that's cool. That's fine. Yeah, get involved. Why not? There you go. So that bigger.
Or I can, you know, be really annoying, like.
Oh no.
What's he doing? What's going on?
Nothing.
Nothing.
Oh god.
Nothing is happening.
I'm so scared.
Oi! I thought you were done.
I didn't kill you. Doesn't kill
you're
you
so evil.
Stronger. Still a little taller.
Big old custom window. There you go.
Ooh, that whose armor is that? Horse armor.
Well, mine.
That's cool.
That was Jake gave me that. It was a present. It's for Inay Jake.
Inay Jake, the horse. Jake, how does it feel being named after a horse?
After all, I don't think it happened that way around, but okay. Oh my god.
Well, I think I have to actually head out, but.
Okay. But thank you for your help.
We've
made a fantastic construction here.
Yeah, this is.
I'm not sure about this window. Take this window out.
We got a lot done in a pretty short amount of time now.
Yeah, exactly. And I mean, it needed to be done today because the world done it. So anybody who it gets the time shot world download will be getting this fantastic sea to complement your spawn location. And coming to a spawn location near you soon. Giant seas everywhere. Jake's doing a little dance. Good job, Jake.
That. So anyway, thanks for inviting me. Had a good time.
Yeah, no worries. I'll see you again very soon.
Enjoy you, Jake.
The viewers, chat viewers, say goodbye, Nasia.
Goodbye.
I'll see all of you guys later.
Take it easy.
See ya.
Goodbye.
Bye.
I like this. I like this kind of like guard rail that you're doing here. That's really cool.
I'm just gonna say it. The background noise is gone now. It's very pleasant.
It's a lot quieter, but that's fine. That's good. Let's put one here, another plus. I don't know why I'm putting pluses in everywhere. I just am.
April, watch out.
Oh god, why are you fighting? Why is everybody fighting?
Yeah. Why are you taking out swords? I'm hitting you with potatoes. No.
Oh god.
I think I'm gonna have to give April her 12. I can do this.
Are you sure you can do this? Because I don't have that much faith in you, I'm afraid. Unless you go back home and kit up and then come back for an assassination attempt.
Oh no, what am I doing? What are you doing? I haven't even hit you yet.
don't mess with April, man. She's got game, she's got skills.
Oh, use Kef as a shield? No.
No, you can't use me as a shield. I'm not getting involved in this. My god.
Okay, April, I will kill you.
I'll finish that.
She's not even talking. She's not even giving me the time of day.
No, she's completely focused on annihilating you, I'm afraid. That's it now. So yeah. It's just the way it is. In fact, I think I'm pretty confident in saying that this is like pretty well done now. I'm going to make myself at home upstairs. I'm going to put in some like I need to make a bed. That's why I need to make a bed, which means I need wool, which means I need shears, which means I need iron and flint. Is that right? Am I right?
I gave you like 4 iron blocks.
But I need the flint. I don't have any flint, so I'm going to have to go find some flint.
I got a flint and steel in the chest.
It's not a flint and steel, is it? How do you make shears? Is it 2 pieces of iron? Or
It's 2 pieces of iron.
Is it? Okay.
What were you trying to make?
I was trying to make shears, but I thought it was... I don't know. I don't know what I thought. I don't know what I thought anymore. But I need to go find some sheepies then.
I just got my OP armor back.
Did you? Oh, there's a sheep right here. Thank you. Thank you, April. Click. There we go. I've got black wool. Yeah, that's fine. Are you aware that the way we can't hear you talk violently? Do we need... I'll turn on my chat, and then if you can let me know what's going on. Hang on. If I can do that. Chat settings. Shown. There we go, I think. Yeah, there we go. Are you? Is your mic broken or something? Or what's going on? I can make a bed now. Oh, no, I need 3 pieces of wool, don't I, to make a bed? Or do I? Yeah, I do, I think.
So indecisive.
I don't... Because the thing is, I don't do this kind of Minecraft like very often. So, yeah.
Were you muted?
My mute button on my headset hit at some point.
Oh.
So now I'm like worried that all that shenanigans and the giggles and the murder I was doing.
As you were killing me, what were you saying?
I wasn't really talking that much. I was just like, no. And I started swiping at you. And then I would start giggling because you're
just
like.
There was a time when I just walked in the house and you started hitting me.
Yeah, you said you were coming back. So I was like, all right.
All right. Nice.
I was also trying to tell you, Calf, I do have a sheep farm at my house. They like to disappear, so there's only like 3 of them left, but...
Well, I'll tell you, I don't think I've actually seen your stuff yet, so do you want to show me around your builds that you've done so far on this wonderful world?
Okay, I could start with the one that's right here at spawn, because...
That's a good idea.
It's not finished, but...
Watch your back, because I'll be swooping in from the trees.
Okay. Look out.
I think we're everything. Okay. So this is
fantastic. April, what are the enchantments on your armor?
That they are Jake protection 4.
They are strong. So this is the Violinarian shrine.
Violinarian shrine. Is it a shrine to you or?
It's just a shrine.
Okay, that's cool.
Oh, I love this texture pack. They've added so much nice things. Sorry, I just noticed that somebody.
Which pack do you use?
Sortex Fanver.
I'm using 4 sections right now.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
This one's like a little bit cracked here.
Yeah, it's a little cracked.
It's such a cool pack.
You guys are best friends without me.
Jake, yeah, who needs him?
Install Sortex, Jake, and then you can come and have fun.
Mm-hmm.
I don't use.
You've seen the lily pads that sometimes have flowers on them?
Yeah, I did actually. It's really cool. There's that like your paintings as well. Like a little autumn painting, and then like this like piggy action.
Yeah, yeah. It's a dragon, the inner dragon and the pig, and the pig's crying, but it can fly, and it's all like. Ah.
Yeah, it's a good crying flying pig. Nice, very cool.
And then you go up here, and here's the second floor. Not much is happening here. Here's a balcony.
You got a good view of this giant sea, though. That's lovely. Look at that. Oh,
I don't know
wow.
what happened with this, but yes, look at that
I
sea.
I think it was Jake.
I used to be able to look out onto the sea that's past here. All I see is a sea.
A C is better than the C because it's a shorter thing to say. So yeah. Less letters.
Wait,
cost less
the
print,
C is a lot more to say than A C.
It's like 2 more letters than A C. So you know, actually, it's 4 more letters if you think about it.
And then up here, oh, there's one cracked. Hello, cracked.
That's so cool, isn't it? A C the C. See, look, I told you, that's right.
This is supposed to be a window, I think, and then. And this is the roof.
Oh, okay. Yeah. It's nice though. It's such a cool building. Like I like how the sort of the roofs at the edge kind of flick up a little bit.
Yeah.
It's nice.
Me too. I like that.
Whose dirt hut is that?
Dirt hut? What?
Who has done this?
Why you do this? Why you do this, dirt hut? Why you do this? I have no idea. Are you find out?
Yep. Oh, okay. I'm on an adventure, Charlie.
that was Charlie the horse.
Unicorn, yeah. Audio, what have you done?
Audio's poo house.
And then his door is all fancy, especially in our texture.
Yeah. Fancy door, pooey house. Okay. Well,
oh, I can see my stables from here, which I can show you next, I guess.
Whee. I'm going to leave him a little present. I feel like he needs something from me cuz he's new and I am new. and therefore he needs something. So let's put a little thing here. I'm going to give him... let's give him some cobblestone, because apparently he can't make cobblestone himself.
He can. Oh, God.
Some things to help you improve...
There's a zombie! There's a zombie! I don't like it! There's a skeleton! I don't like it!
Well, stay in the poo house!
Oh. Can't close the door to your face. Okay.
You can't close the door because of my face.
Yes.
There you go. Some things to help you improve your house, your fellow noob. That's okay. Yeah, okay, cool. All right, fine. Let's go. Whee! He's just having a dance, look. He's just having a little jive. Oh, there's a skeleton as well. No.
Oh, no! No!
Arrow in your head. Oh, no. Oh, you're in the water. You're okay. Oh, no. He's.
No, I don't want to die. I'm too Stop young. I have so Stop much stuff. Oh, God.
I won't kill you.
Oh, my God. That is ridiculous.
The last time I died was because of the world. I don't want to keep dying.
Oh, my God. I laughed so hard when I saw that episode.
Oh, three hearts. This is the horse stables.
Oh, this is you as well?
She's crying. She's all sad now.
Well, you have been just like assassinating her, basically, so I'm not surprised.
Yeah, there's a pig on my lamppost.
Okay, he's cool. He's hanging out. He's having a good time. Maybe this is the next Sky Bob Pig Bob. Yeah, that's the one, actually, isn't it?
I thought I like these. Signs this is the cool, horses' though. Names. Okay, community stables.
There's lots of horses here, my God.
These were all mine. I just haven't named them or anything yet. And I'm surprised they've stayed. All my other horses have, like, vanished into oblivion.
Black Horse.
Including spots.
Oh, I love spots. That game.
Jenny. Oh, that is so good.
Oh, that's Poet's Horse.
I love puns. That's so good.
And nice. Jake steals Poet's Horse.
Yep. Dun, 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 it's off.
It's going to die. And he's going to be so mad.
This horse is so bad at jumping.
Okay. Whoa.
And then this was... this is where Winter was keeping hers.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait. There's two horses back there. Who do those belong to?
Horse just back riding.
For April.
Let's go, guys.
Oh, God. Is this part of my Santa Christmas thing that I haven't done because I tried to get on top of the boob and it killed me?
Oh, dear. The boob.
Kayo
the
no
boob.
Kage. Whose horses are these?
Mysterious people's horses. I have no idea.
I think this is the pirate thing, actually. Have you done that?
I have done the pirate thing.
Oh, my God.
My stables!
Oh my God, where did that creeper even come from? He was just like, oh hi, I heard you like all this stuff. It'd be a shame if something happened to it. Oh man, that was crazy. Okay, let's try and fix this up. I've got some dark wood. Look at that. Yeah. There we go.
It's been so long on this place.
There we go. Look, we're fixing it, it's fine. Look, there.
Is the that... wall!
Yeah, if I put, I'll put, I don't have any.
I missed.
is that? It's fine. That's okay. There you go. It looks fine. It's nothing. There's nothing. It's okay. Is this part of it? I don't know what's going on. Oh God.
What is this?
I think these two pieces of fence need to be on this side. I think here, like this.
Jacob did that. Don't troll me.
Why was she using that in the first place?
Oh, nice.
Why? I was about to put it like...
Oh my God.
I will kill you again.
Troll. Oh. He's too quick. He's
just
trying
take
to...
it. Just talk. Taking precautions. Shush.
Oh my God, it's wrong.
Come on, so there we go. Fast. April, you got it. You got it, April.
There's two fences missing now.
I don't have any on me. Jake, do you have the two missing fences, or did the creeper steal them?
I only have my seeds.
Oh dear. Oh dear. Right, okay. We need to make some fences. What are they? Pine fences, or?
They're normal. Pine. It's just oak.
Okay. I don't have any fences on me. I can't
okay.
fix it. Jake, fix it. Make it better.
Where did they go?
I don't know. Oh, you can see the giant sea from here as well. Look at that.
Oh, gosh. My render distance is too short for that shenanigans.
Where does the where do the fences go?
Giant sea, it's over that
long. I have two fences.
Oh, in front of there's two fence gates. Needs to be in front of the.
Oh, two fence gates.
Yeah,
that'll work.
Oh.
Oh, did I say the wrong thing? I'm sorry.
Yep. I'm putting torches in each one of the stalls again because I don't know if things are spawning in here and they shouldn't be.
It most likely spawned on the roof, like that spider.
Oh yeah.
Oh god. I need to be like you guys. I need to have these like one hit KO.
Oh my god! Someone else blew something up in here.
Wow, they just left it like this and didn't even like.
Oh my god! How long ago did this even
happen? I guarantee this was Poet.
Oh my god.
That's really rude. It's just like. Yeah, yeah, you can sort
this
out.
This is the episode of April Discovers. People have been screwing with everything.
Yeah, yeah. And I thought we were just going to go for a nice fancy tour. Mm. Oh, what's that about?
Why is there string here?
Just knock it about. At least I have some dark oak wood I can fix these things with.
Ow!
Oh, Jake.
Why do you hit a woman when she's down?
Oh, dear. Oh, dear. It's all gone wrong. It's all gone wrong. Okay, we don't have any more fence gates.
Escalating quickly.
What's that, sorry?
Everything's escalating quickly.
Yes. Yes, indeed.
Right, I need to get more wool and I need to get glass to cover up the roof again. And then.
Oh, hi.
Yes.
But at least you just have to worry about the fence gates and that's it. Now.
Yeah.
Because everything else
and
is cool.
And wool and the glass. Yeah.
Where's
all
the.
Alright, well, that was the stables. I'm going to move on now.
Let's go blow.
I don't have any. Stuff. Your glass seems to be okay. I've got some glass on me if you need it.
Nah, you need it for your build right now.
Yeah,
I just helped you out of the water.
Oh, thank you, Jake. That's very kind of you. Mad guy.
I'll help you off this cliff.
April, I'm following you. Please defend me from Jake. He is trying to kill me.
Nah.
Jake, no.
Okay, here we go. Oh, look at that giant sea over there, guys. Isn't that cool?
Wow. Is that another burnt down tree? A tree without leaves. This whole forest burnt down at one point. And Asia and I logged... not Asia. Nia and I locked in and we're like, what? What's
that? Oh, god.
And we tried to put out the fire and we rebuilt that whole forest.
Did it burn down like whilst you were on camera, or was it like the remains?
Oh, well, god. No, I logged in and I didn't record it though, but I logged in and I saw fire everywhere and I'm like, Liam, please use your hacks, make it rain, please,
oh,
please. It's gonna take down Poets, and uncheated ways, we got it to stop being fiery. And...
Chateau Le Vaudenaria. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, three hearts, dude. Jesus, careful. I'm keeping them butt faces. Okay.
Yes. So Fabe, Edson.
That did no damage.
I'm sorry,
congratulations.
I said Edson, Fabe, Poet, and.
Oh.
Blonde man. The blonde man.
Zeshin.
Yeah, Fabe? There we go. Zeshin. Yeah, he. They all built these giant T Rexes on my house because I'm afraid of dinosaurs as a prank. And I got mad. And I went into a vengeance state.
You got mad, and then you got even.
Well, I haven't gotten even yet, because during the time I was going to be vengeful, and I had a new skin and everything, I was evil. Someone did the pirates thing.
Okay. Whoa! Half a heart.
That totally missed on my screen.
That is ridiculous.
It hit the stairs, and then suddenly you burst in the
God. Well, then... That's just fantastic.
That was not my fault. You decided to hit me when I had thorns.
Well then, I'm gonna have to run all the way back and try and
I'm
get
gonna
my stuff.
Make a workbench and I'm going to make a chest.
Kev just hates me now.
Yeah.
No, it's fine. I don't
God
care.
God damn it, Jave.
How do I get back to where? Oh, I can see a dinosaur in the distance.
Oh, you had so much stuff under this water.
I have max stuff. I had like no free pockets at all. So
yeah, I'm trying to collect stuff and put away.
Yeah.
Respiration 3.
I can't even get up in this dock. My god, things are not going well. Oh dear. But I've been. My god, let me see how long I've been streaming for now. Is this still going? That's crazy. This is a 6 hour stream, like constant 6 hour stream. That's quite a long time.
I have respiration, so I can just be down here. Hey. Hey.
Did
you get everything, Jake?
Are you trying to save it? Oh, did it all go underwater as
well?
Oh, no.
Yeah. I'm putting it all on this chest, so
thank
I don't
you.
Know about Jake. He's
I'm dropping it all on the floor.
Oh yeah, here's all the glass. Okay.
That's fine. Thank you, guys. That's.
How's that armor? Any of it broken yet?
Well, I've lost a piece.
Are your shoes purple?
I lost some trousers.
Oh, I
lost
like my
trousers.
Shoes.
I see them. I see my trousers. What? They're here.
Isn't it nice to have Sortex where you can see the water pretty clearly?
Yeah. I'm using the Sortex with Optifine as well, so I've got, like, clear water and stuff. It's cool. Ooh. It's totally rad.
Alright, you got everything out of there?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So yeah. So they built these giant things. I was going to have vengeance on all three of them. Now two of them. But, it will happen
eventually.
So you
haven't had vengeance yet?
No.
They're cool, though. I mean, I know you don't like dinosaurs, but they are quite cool.
Yeah, that's why I said I'm keeping them. Like, you think you're taking me down like this. They also left a bunch of poop here where my fountains used to be.
Really?
I just ran into my house for any reason. Yeah, they destroyed my fountains and put poop here. And then I was taking out the poop and I noticed there's a chest and I was like, oh, they left me a surprise gift. There's nothing in it. So they broke my glass on top of it.
Ultimate troll thing.
Right?
Jesus. I noticed you have a lot of dogs that are hanging out in here.
Yeah.
What does this do? I'm so curious.
Use it.
No.
It really works. I'm actually not kidding.
Go for it then.
Buzzed teleporter. Okay, I'll go for it. Ow!
Jake, stop killing him.
Oh, God. Whoops, you're in the nether. Oh, dear. Well, that's not the best situation in the world.
I was about to punch you into the lava, but I thought twice.
That would not be.
Sorry.
What happened? Is everything
my
okay?
My puppies are defending me. Go, puppies!
Oh, God.
Oh, he landed on a chest and they stopped caring. Okay, that's interesting.
Didn't you make a way out of here?
Are we just here forever now? Is that it? Is it
game over? Yeah, I don't know how to get out of that, so.
Ah.
Right, you got blocks? I'll
you know what? Out. There is a wall that I saw Dave destroy
in
his video.
Give me some blocks.
I got it. Jake. Just hang on. No, just.
No. Wait. Watch this.
What are you doing? Oh, you're so clever. That's a good way of getting out. But you need to fix it. Oh, hang on. Let me take this wood back out again. Then you can fix it.
Okay, that's not gonna work. That's just ruined her thing.
Well, you need to put a block back there, and then you need to put a thing on it. Oh, yeah, that
hasn't
worked.
I could just, you know, dig down to you. I see you. You're like, I'm right above you.
Yeah, that might be a more sensible plan. We might have to just dig straight up, or something.
I'm coming. Don't worry. Oh god, that's water.
You haven't fixed this, Jake. You just made it worse. What? What's going on?
One sec.
There we go.
Oh, good job. Okay, that works. Nice. Okay.
I don't have a pickaxe, do you?
My god. I don't have anything. Oh, I have a pickaxe, but I don't have anything else, really. Oh god.
I'm coming.
No, it's fine. It's all good. I'm going to have to leave and pause the stream in about 10 minutes, guys. I'm breaking for lunch, or for dinner, rather, I suppose, being in the UK. But we will be back. Don't worry, guys. We'll be back. I hope you're all enjoying it so far. We're going to be doing some Wasteland, and then once we've done that, we'll be doing some ASMR stuff. ASMR. So yeah. Stay tuned. What's going on? Where?
Shh.
Are we? Okay. She's coming. I can see her. She's just up here. Oh.
Well. Okay, just go straight. Oh, God. No.
Oh, my God. No.
No. Just go up. Just dig up, guys. Just go through that hole, and then you'll be in the water when you break it, okay?
Okay.
I don't have a pickaxe.
You don't have any. You need cobble? Here.
The other way. Oh, no. Oh, my God. I'm so lucky I wasn't on fire.
What have
there.
We learned today?
Well, not a lot. Apparently not a lot. you'll have to come up.
So there will be water when you get out of that, okay?
Why don't I just make the water go all the way down so you can like walk up it?
Well, it's gonna kill this lava. Let me protect it real quick, so because this is a nice thing that he built and I haven't showed it off.
Right. Don't break through, Jake. Don't break through until she's defending the lava. Freedom! Oh, I'm underneath your base and I've only got 3, 2, 1. No air left. No air. Okay, I might die. 3 hearts, 2 hearts. Oh. My god.
Yeah, that should be good enough.
I was expecting this to like be a nice, relaxing vanilla series with no problems at all. But no, apparently it's a bit more difficult. I noticed you have Poet's Booties on your wall. Is that...
Yes, it's his very first booties that he ever built on the server.
Oh, wow. That's quite cool.
He's trying to shoot me underwater, and I'm trying to help him.
It worked!
What is even going on?
Get out of here.
Oh, my God.
I still can't get out of here.
Don't go in that way. I'll just swim underneath the house and go the other way. I like how he's going the long way. I'm not going to the back. It's like
where I want.
I do what I want. I'm a rebel. Yeah.
Welcome back, Jake. Welcome back. Hello. April, are you coming? Are you?
I'm in the house already.
You're already out there.
I came into the back door.
House.
Hi.
Yeah,
we have to play Mega Walls sometimes.
Yeah, well, we'll definitely organize that. That would be a fun thing to do, definitely.
Okay.
I heard you were having trouble with teleporting around.
I don't think you've ever played either,
April. Huh?
You ever played?
What, Walls? I've played Walls.
Mega Walls.
Not Walls.
Never forget House Fire, May 23rd, 2014.
Yeah, I came onto the server and my house is on fire. I don't know how, don't know when. April? You've angered April? The dogs!
Nice. Sort him out.
He's gonna die if he continues to attack me.
Okay, puppy, sit. I gotta feed you too, because you're hurt. You were defending me from a zombie earlier.
Right.
Oh my god, what is wrong with you, Jake?
Oh my god.
Jake! Stop hitting my dogs. No.
I'm not hitting them, the thorns is.
Oh.
Okay.
Take off your thorns.
So I'm going to have to take a break then, guys. Thank you very much for sorry me though, April. This is a very cool place. We'll have to definitely record again at some point soon if we can.
Yeah, it's a good time to record again.
It's been a whole lot of fun. And thank you, Jake. Even though you've abandoned the server and he's gone forever. that's fine. No problem at all. And we've managed to successfully build a giant sea. It doesn't have anything in it right now, but at least it's been constructed for the world build. So I'm happy we've managed to make some progress anyway. Oh dear. Right, so everybody in the chat, I'll be back in about an hour's time once I have finished eating some dinner and sorting everything out. So until then, I'll see you all soon. Goodbye!